Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on Sanjay Gupta Tech School. In this video, I am going to demonstrate the use of this advanced option. So this is, do you want to execute the action only when specified changes are made to the record? So I'm going to demo this, what is the use of this checkbox and how it works. Before starting, if you want to follow Salesforce training videos, you can search my name Sanjay Gupta on YouTube and you can follow my YouTube channel. So now coming on to the topic. So first, let me show you this process. So I created it on account object. It will run when account record is created or edited. Then here we have a criteria where we are checking annual revenue. So let me modify it to its value as greater than 20,000. Then here you can see this option is available. Right now it is unchecked. So let's read this help text. So it says when you select years, the actions are executed only if the record meets the criteria now, but the value that the record had immediately before it was saved didn't meet criteria. This means that these actions won't be executed when irrelevant changes are made. So whenever you mark it as true, so it means whenever, let's say for this example, so we are using annual revenue field. So whenever you are changing or creating a record and this condition is satisfying, then only this process will be executed. So let's say on account record, annual revenue is greater than 20,000. Let's say it is 30,000. And you are making it to 40,000, then also this process won't work. So whenever you are changing your value from less than 20,000 to greater than 20,000, then only it will work. If you are making change from greater than 20,000 to greater than 20,000, then also it won't work, right? So for that purpose, you can also add is change with your criteria. So that I'm going to demo you after this. So right now I am unchecking this and clicking on save, and the action is it will post account name and annual revenue on chatter. So I'm saving this as well, activating this process. So now I'm going to create a new account. Name is test account 2022. Now let's say annual revenue is 30,000, right? And I'm clicking on save, moving to right hand side on chatters. So you will see a chatter post, right? So a process worked because annual revenue is greater than 30,000. So here you can see condition is 20,000. So it is greater than 20,000. Right now its value is 30,000, right? And you can also see this advanced checkbox is false, right? So now if I change this value to 40,000 and click on save, so you can see another post is available, right? So this makes sense, like if I am changing annual revenue, so it is displaying. But if I change rating to warm, so right now I'm changing only rating, not annual revenue. So annual revenue is 40,000. I'm not making any change and I'm clicking on save. So now at right hand side, you can see two posts are available for annual revenue 40,000. So total three posts. First, when record was created. Second, when record was updated for annual revenue only. Third, when record is updated for rating, then also it is showing this chatter post, right? So now your requirement is, if this condition is true, whether we change rating or annual revenue, then only this process should work. So let's say annual revenue was 30,000. I changed it to 40,000. Then also we don't want to run the process And if I changed only rating, then also we don't want to run the process. We only want to run the process when annual revenue changed from less than 20,000 to greater than 20,000. So then you need to check this checkbox as true. So I am making a clone of this process. And I'm clicking it as true and activating this process. So now you will see, if I change it from 40 to 50,000, right? So I am changing value of annual revenue only, but still it will not post any chatter because this criteria is not matching. It is not making annual revenue from less than 20,000 to greater than 20,000, right? And if I change rating, then also it won't work because that is not related to that process criteria. So nothing is posted. So you can see only three posts are available that was created earlier. And if I clicked on that checkbox as true, nothing is happening. So let me make this annual revenue as 500. So right now I'm changing its value to 500, right? Now I'm going to change its value from 500 to 50,000. So then this criteria will be matching, right? So then only chatter post will be posted. So I'm saving this record. So at right hand side, you can see a chatter post is available with account name and annual revenue. So I hope you understood what this checkbox is doing. So even when you are changing the field that is part of criteria, it is not working. It is working only then when this condition is true. Like earlier, annual revenue was less than 20,000 or 20,000. And then you are making its value to greater than 20,000, then only it is working, right? So sometimes you need this scenario, but if you want, like whenever you are changing annual revenue and its value is 20,000, like in this scenario we did. So right now, if I change its value from 50 to 60,000, nothing will happen, but we want chatter post. Because we are changing annual revenue and it is meeting the criteria. So in that case, you can again clone this. You can uncheck this checkbox. And for that, you can include this field and here you can choose this one. So if annual revenue is changed to true and its value should be greater than 20,000, then only this process will work. So other fields won't impact this process. And whenever you change annual revenue and it is greater than 20,000, so every time it will post something on chatter. So let's update this. So now if I change it from 50 to 60,000, so it will post a chatter because we are changing annual revenue field and its value is greater than 20,000. So here you can see 60,000 is posted. And if I change any other field from cold to hot, so I'm changing rating only. So you will see nothing is posted on chatter because a check is available if we are changing annual revenue. Then only this will work because annual revenue is changed is true and its value should be greater than 20,000. So this way you can handle this checkbox, which is, do you want to execute the action only when the specified changes are made to the record? So I hope you understood whatever I demonstrated in this video. So this is very important logic. You need to understand the differences when you need is change or when you need this checkbox as true. So I hope you understood whatever I demonstrated. If you want to watch more Salesforce training videos, you can search my name, Sanjay Gupta. So on my channel, you will find various playlists related to different topics on Salesforce. So do follow my channel. Thank you for watching this video.